Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to Half-Life 2, Episode 1, where I have just survived a train overturning and all that kind of crap. Picking up where we left off with Alex. Getting the hell away from a goddamn train crash, because... Uh-oh. So do I. This is not good. Oh, hey, zombies. Oh, I have no...
It's been so long, they're out of bullets.
Oh. That's shitty. Wait, give me that mine. Give me that hopper mine, baby. That'll work. Thank you. Every time I hear them, like, arm and like, aim at me, I get a little nervous. Hey, no way. Is there guns anywhere in this fucking game anymore? I forgot how long I went with that one. Oh, well. Get fucked. Well, that looks like a whole bunch of no. We're gonna... Hey. I need something that I can throw. Where's a brick? There you go. That's a brick.
Can't see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on.
Oh, that's...
We need to get you...
That's not good. Sorry.
Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find the power bot.
Oh, I'm gonna turn my light off to let it regenerate it. This is not good. Anything else? That's probably death, so we're not gonna go that way. These flares are gonna be A, super fucking loud. I'm gonna turn that down in my earballs. B, super useful because, you know, not wanting to die. And they're like Kevin Light. Oh, that's good at least. Hey, it killed that guy. Nice. Oh, ammo. Oh, ammo's good. Give me... Oh, shotgun. Yes. Yes. Okay, how do I turn the power back on? These seem like valid questions with which I need answers. Well, I can turn my flashlight off because I've got this guy now. He can go over there for a hot minute. I'm gonna grab those. I don't need health. I do need more shields, however. And more ammunition. Okay, let's, can I? No, I'm gonna have to shotgun that. I don't even have my crowbar. I just realized that. Hey, there we go, and a pistol.
Nice job.
Thank you.
And you found a gun.
But we are in the dark. I am not a fan of this.
Keep your light on that zombie.
Hey, bud. Get on fire. What's back here? Do I even want to know what's back here? Ooh, ammo. I do want to know what's back here, apparently. Alright, let's, Can I drag you into the body? No. I wish I could drag the burning bodies. Here, let's just use that's a bug. Okay, this just became a whole new game. We just went full survival horror. Is what we just did. Oh, come on, this many dead.
The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel.
Okay, if one of y'all would, none of you set on fire. I would like a torch. or not a torch, flare, road flare. Road flares would be really great. Hi. Oh, combine zombies. That's not good.
What the hell is that?
That is a combine zombie.
A combine zombie? That's like a zombine.
Zombine? Right? Oh!
Zombine, get it?
Title of the episode, also a terrible pun. Yeah. Alex, for shame. For shame, for shame, for shame. Oh, that's not
Crap.
Good.
Look out! It's got a grenade!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, thanks for blowing yourself up, I guess. Just ammo. I don't like any of this, to be honest with you. No, sir. I don't like it.
Shine a light on that thing.
Oh, there's a few of them. Oh, but the antlions are fighting them. Hooray! Oh, they have a lot of health. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No. This just became a whole new game, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and I am nearly out of ammo. Oh, this is bad. Because I don't have a lot of suit battery either. Oh god, yeah. Okay. I'm being real quiet. That's because I'm trying to stay alive here. Can I get in here? No. Okay, where's that line going? That's going down that way. Okay, let's stay. No, we should have enough to get down. So we're going to want to go down over there. I'm just going to shoot. Oh, that was dumb. That was my last shotgun shell. That was very, very silly. Alright, we're going to cinder block defense mode here. Okay, where'd that... Oh, you're going that way. Ah. Okay, that was not happy. If you could just fuck off, I would love that. Oh, we're going to face fast zombies like this, aren't we?
Shine your light on that thing.
Okay. It's fine. We're going to go where there's light. Oh, do I have to fight out of the... Haha, fuck you, asshole. Trying to get me bit. Nope. Eat a dick. Like, why doesn't this generator work, man? Like, come on. This is a horrible section as far as I'm concerned. Antlion stuff. Doesn't fill me with confidence. Uh-oh. No, no. Fuck off. How many of you do I need to kill? Okay, If Alex can keep them distracted, I can open shit up. Okay, so I need to actually, like... Oh, I know what to do. Hold on. I know what to do. Here we go. No, they can't get out. I was like, how the hell am I supposed to do this? That's how you're supposed to do this. Let's turn our flashlight off, save some of that juice, because we're gonna need it. Ooh, that missed me. That's a poison hit crab. That would not be good to get hit with. Well, let me tell you that. But like, this whole dark section is just... I don't agree with it. let's charge our flashlight back up before we go in there. Still no ammo for our shotgun, though. I really should have been using the pistol. That's my fault. Figured we might encounter more ammo for it. Oh, Jesus. I'm fine with that.
Shine your light on that barnacle.
Oh, that's a lot of zombies. I mean, we can let them get killed by the barnacles, so I'm not about to do that. Although Alex has killed a lot of them. Hi! Hey, buddy. Honestly, I just wanted to get killed. Please kill it. Please kill it. Thank you. We should be okay now, though. Oh, my God. Nope. Thank God Alex has literally infinite health. We're not very careful with our ammo, but I'm also okay with it. Especially when I can do shit like that, just repeatedly. Then it makes it pretty okay. Now, is there anything in here first? Ooh, some health. Oh, and some shotgun shells. Thank you. Oh my God. Super good for what we're about to go into, I think. Now, how are we supposed to get through here? Oh, it just opens. Never mind. Alright, we're gonna use pistol. Whenever we can. I'm gonna save the shotguns for fast zombies and for the combine zombies. I'll call them zombines. It is a punny but useful name for them. Okay, we're at full power. Fifth level parking. How many levels does this fucking place have? There we go. Burn to death for me. Yeah, just blow up. Go ahead, blow up. That would be super. I like when they kamikaze themselves. It makes our lives a lot easier. You can fuck right off. Is there one behind us somehow? No, it must be above us. Ammunition? Yeah. Alright, this guy moves, so we're gonna use him to plug up at least one of these pillows. So pretty much this is gonna be Team Alex and Gordon this whole time. But I'm gonna need more cars, Al. I don't want to use any of the gas cans for these guys, because if there's more zombies, I'm going to want to use those. Ow! Okay, Alex can hold her own for a hot minute. Ooh, grenade. That's good. We're going to hold on to that. We're going to quickly grab this guy. There we go. I think we just have one more to deal with. Yeah, we just have that one to deal with, which I'm gonna have to get for the third floor of four. We can turn our flashlight off. We don't need that. I guess I gotta open that door. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky with those guys trying to have me. Trying to fucking hamstring me the whole way, but if I sprint, I miss. Shoot, 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 get in my way, get in my way. Oh, you kind of. Damn you, Alex! No, 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 you can get dead. Thank you. Oh, where are my pheromone things when I need it, man? Like, how did that get destroyed by the damn combine thing? You fuck off. I punted him in the air. That was funny. Okay, we're gonna just crossed. Go, 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 go. Aha. Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Uh-oh. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Get wrecked. Alright, let's go ahead and open this. Okay. Now let's blast this damn level. We'll use that because it's already conveniently there. There we go. Hey, get fucked. Okay. So we did all that, but where the hell do we go now? What purpose did that serve other than just getting them off our backs? Unless that's all we really wanted so we can try and plan our next move, I guess. Alright, well, oh, there's a thing on a pole up there. Hold on. That actually might be what we want. Oh, I bet you I know what that does. Okay, I got you. We had to do all that so that I could now be free to open the level P3 gate. Now, I thought there was a section in this where we end up deep underground. I seem to remember that, but I could also be remembering episode 2. So I don't know. We're going to find out. But we hit our next loading screen. That'll probably be the last. A little bit of less ammo, but I'm going to get some of this. Hey! All the ammo I just used. And then some. Alright. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You're lucky you've got that hazard suit. This water's nasty.
Yeah, this is gonna get rough. Now, where are we supposed to go? I guess we're supposed to go this way. Okay, that sucked, but that's okay. Let's go ahead, let's grab this explosive barrel. I'm just gonna back up a little bit here. Ow! Oh! buddy. That actually made me a little bit afraid. As soon as it pulled that grenade out, I was like, oh, no, 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 no. Now what the hell are you shooting? Who are you shooting over there? Oh, wow, that's a whole other group of things. Some health, at least. Good lord. They really went full survival horror. I'm like, this is like Resident Evil shit, man. That's what I'm saying right now. Alright, what is this? I'm surprised we haven't... Oh, yeah. This could be a longer episode, because that's... That's how we want to get out of here, I think. But we're going to go over... here real quick. Drop this guy off over here.
I don't believe it. An actual elevator. I would have settled for the stairs.
You're gonna wish for stairs in a minute. Cause shit's gonna get a little bit fucked.
I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply.
So we gotta find that power supply then, right? It goes over there somewhere. That leads up there. There's a... Sorry, Alex. I didn't mean to blind you. There's all this stuff. Which includes some ammunition, which is nice. We're gonna need all of this, I can guarantee you that. I know exactly what's about to happen. So we're not trapped underground like I thought. We're just trapped in the parking garage. So where does that wire lead me to? That wire leads me over here. And what is this? Besides a room full of nightmares. That was unfortunate. Let's get a shotgun real quick. Unless, oh. And the game's gonna crash. Oh, no, there it is.
Hey, I hear the elevator, it's moving again.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, and here comes trouble.
Ah, it's not good.
Zombie here.
If I just stay behind Alex, Alex can't die. As far as I'm aware. Here, let's get back to the elevator. Very painful. Nope. No. I'm dying. I need suit power and or health.
What's taking so long?
I'm dying very quickly. I have 26 health.
It's here. Oh, let's go.
Fucked. Fuck these assholes, man.
That was close.
That was insanity is what that was. And like, how was all of this destroyed except the whatever. This has been a very long episode. This is a longer episode than we normally do, but I couldn't let that happen. Oh, hey. Yes, being light out would be really good. At least you would hope that, anyway. All right. That's our loading screen. All right, let's finish up whatever little cutscene this is going to give us, and that's what we'll call an episode. If it ever loads. But man, that went hardcore for a little while there.
It's still day. Let's get
out
of here.
Oh, it is. All right, cool.
Oh, God, no.
What's up?
No, it's locked.
Oh.
I can't believe this.
We'll need a thing to get here. All right, well, I'm going to leave that for next time, guys.
Hey, up there.
Oh, hey.
Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello?
Nope. Nobody there. All right, guys. As usual, if you liked it, you know what to
do. Yes.
Oh, fuck off, Alex. Quit interrupting me. If you liked it, you know what to do. Go ahead, leave a like. Shut up. You can always find other work I've done in the old description box. And of course, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.